Don't be afraid to step into the unknown.
Yeah. You're not alone.
Without examples, without models, I began to believe voices in my head. That I was a freak, that I am broken, that there is something wrong with me, that I will never be lovable. Years later, I find the courage to admit that I am transgendered, and that this does not mean that I am unlovable. So this world that we imagine in this room might be used to gain access to other rooms, to other worlds previously unimaginable.
Don't want around anymore than push and shove. Thank you. bottomless tears I leave behind me, like a last farewell to a beautiful place to which I can never return, like the final breath of the dying who can never again taste of life, like the parting kiss of lovers' lips who have become eternally separated. And darkness envelops me as one by one my senses fail. I pass into oblivion, and I realize that I am yet an unborn child.
is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window sills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel. This is a place where I feel at home. When the guys came around to blow.